Oh, there she is. Where are you going? Where's Layla? Hey, come here. Man. Where's mom?
Eating
still? Fuck, man. What's up, guys? So I just finished having breakfast. My father-in-law wanted to come eat breakfast, so we came, yes. Be careful. And then Layla wanted to come outside and play, so we're outside. They're over there taking their time. I'm usually a fast eater. Yeah, mama? Pull it. So yeah, it's Sunday. I'm gonna go finish the shots right now. Yeah, someone wrote there. I'm gonna go finish the shots today, and then, yeah. Go test drive it. Yeah. Where's mommy? Mommy's eating? Yeah? Did they hurry? Where's grandpa? Where's mommy? Mm-mm. You don't know now?
Daddy!
I gotta fix that. So the weight of the second battery on these fucking plastic inner fenders is making it collapse, so does it make it a pain in the ass to get to the bolts on top? So that's gonna be fun.
Oh, what's up, guys? So I finished everything. All six shocks are in, and right now I'm going to 7-Eleven because I ran out of beer. So nice little short test drive on the street. So far, it's a huge difference. It's night and day. Like, usually I would feel that little dip right there. On that little turn, I would get a little bit of a body roll, but right now it's just fantastic. So let me go this way, then I can get all three of these speed bumps on camera. So here's one coming this way, and see, before that whole back, all my tools back there would just be fucking bouncing around. So here's some little dips. So yeah, overall it was easy, it was fun. The shocks part was fun, that was easy. The part that gave me a pain in the ass was the engine stuff. Because for some reason, every time I do the intake manifold, fuck, like that gasket either moves or something happens. But yeah, I'm done. Right now, I'll do a little quick walk around. I'm gonna get some more beer. I'm gonna flip the camera around so you guys can see the bumps coming, and like this shit has like instant rebound. Like there's no bouncing, no nothing. It's just bump and then back. Fucking love it. So yeah, let me flip the camera around.
Layla! 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 Hey, baby, Layla! Layla!
Alright, what's up, guys? So, I'm on my way home right now. My wife's in front of me. Truck's running fucking perfect. It's like driving a big ass angry cloud. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'm sorry I didn't get too much into detail, but I don't know, I don't like those kind of videos, so I'm sorry. If you guys want that, leave me a comment, and next time I do something, I'll be a little bit more detailed. So oh, can you guys see my beautiful Mexican blanket back seat? That's my favorite mod all weekend. She looks badass. But yeah, thanks for watching. Thank you for all the new people that subscribe. Appreciate it. Appreciate all the support. Keeps us going. I'm gonna keep dropping around
cool cops.
Around like 2 to 3 videos a week, just to try to keep you guys, you know, fresh and updated. And for all the new subscribers, sorry if I cuss a lot. And I just, that's just me. But yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'm gonna go home right now, get something to eat, get showered up. But yeah, thanks for watching. I said that too many times, right? But yeah, thank you. Hope you guys enjoyed. Take care, and hopefully tomorrow we can hit some trails and really test out the truck and do some shooting. I haven't shot in a while. But yeah, peace out, guys.
Inappropriate. Did you guys see that? See that to deal with? The abuse I have to deal with?